these misty waters are said to be home to the monster. Keep a sharp eye out.
Sorry, Bentley, but I can't see a thing in this fog. If your sea monster's here, there's no way we'll find him.
Well, it's imperative we track it down and discover why the pirates fear it so vehemently. Panda King, do you have any fireworks that might light the place up a little? Make it easier to spot the creature?
My fireworks are not flares. They burst with ferocious beauty and then disappear like the lightning.
We should really get out of here. With visibility this bad, we might sail into a rock. The boat might take some real damage. Okay, now that's some real damage.
The sea monster is upon us. Go below deck and placate the others. I will confront this creature with my firework artistry.
Give a shout if you need any backup. I'll stand ready.
All right. Got the prayers to Panda King again. This side. There he is. Side again. Yep. Nope. Back on that side. Put something.
Thank you.
my beautiful fireworks, I will. Aye. They are all gone. Cooper! Your assistance is requested!
I'm here. What's the score?
Protect the vessel while I go below and hurriedly craft more fireworks.
Sure thing. Belly, could you check out that fight? Crusher must be on its last legs at this point. I mean, what could he have left?
I'd say about another 100 feet and a dozen tentacles. Just a rough guess.
Ah, man. Come on, Crusher. What do you want from us? Again.
What's he trying to do?
Getting us a new ally out here in the sea.